Okay, we have a cup full, half full of liquid nitrogen. We have one Ematch. Ematch goes into the liquid nitrogen all the way down to the bottom. And now we will try to fire the Ematch while doused in liquid nitrogen. Go ahead.
Not too close.
Nope, go ahead.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Ematch has fired. While using a AA battery, while doused inside a cup of liquid nitrogen. As you can see, it is frozen over. It is very, very cold. There's a small burn mark in the bottom of the cup. Ematch still fires.